I started doing watercolour when I first started doing little paintings, and I've never used anything else, and nor do I paint bigger paintings. I've always worked on a small scale, always the same paints. They're usually Winsor & Newton, but I also use Schmincke paints as well. It's a German paint. They have a good range of colour, and they're very pure. I think a lot of people who paint miniatures love everything in little, whether it be sculpture or needlework or anything. I loved everything that was small. I love rivers, and over the years I've learnt to paint water to some degree. I love the light that comes through. I love the soft autumn colour. Sometimes it can be very bright, but this is just a little bit, you know, softer than that. You have foreground, which leads you into the picture. The river goes away from you. That helps the composition. You have something in the distance, which leads your eye away. This is a local woodland that I frequently take the dogs on. I nearly always have my camera. I know the area, and I have painted this particular